The last thing I need is another picture of me as a porcelain doll. As a paying customer, I expect to get what I want. Over on the bed, couch. Go ahead, lie down. So everyone looks right. Put your arm back the way it was. Put your other hand up. Your hand right by your face there. Now head down. Eyes to me. Keep that on me. Try and stay still. So serious. I believe you're blushing, Mr. Big Fancy Fartsy Artsy Arkay. Can't imagine that Monet guy blushing. He draws landscapes. It's like totally different. Relax your face. No laughing. Sorry. My heart was pounding the whole time. It was the most erotic moment of my life. Up to then, at least. This guy knows what I'm talking about, right? What, happened next? You mean, did we do it? Sorry to disappoint, you perv. Question time is over. This is bullshit.
What is this? Why? This isn't how the movie goes.
Shh.
Why is Rose wearing a Peyton Hillis jersey?
Because clearly time has elapsed.
Where did you get this?
Watch the movie.